Hi, I'm Jennifer Leavey, and this is Stay at Home Journal Club. As contact tracing improves, we're learning about more and more individuals who are infected with the novel coronavirus, but who are not exhibiting symptoms. I was curious about whether these people are generating robust immune responses, so I read this paper, Clinical and Immunological Assessment of Asymptomatic SARS-CoV-2 Infections by Quan Xinglong et al., published June 18th in Nature Medicine. In this study, the researchers compared viral load, antibody levels, and cytokine levels in both symptomatic and asymptomatic patients. They found that antibody levels were higher in symptomatic patients during acute infection, and they saw higher antibody levels also in symptomatic patients after they had cleared the virus 8 weeks later. In both symptomatic and asymptomatic individuals, the antibody levels were higher during infection than after, which is concerning. The main takeaway from this paper is that immune responses seem to correlate with disease severity, and that even in symptomatic individuals, immune responses seem to wane a bit over time. This could mean that people who've had the virus, whether they had symptoms or not, could get reinfected. And of course, asymptomatic individuals can still spread the virus. It is a really bad idea to try to intentionally expose yourself to this virus. You could get really sick, you could get your friends and family really sick, and even if you're lucky enough to recover from the virus without significant symptoms, you might be still susceptible to getting it again. So stay safe out there, y'all. Wear a mask and stay away from people. See you next time.